Auto drive now disabled.
Saw a wicked fire go down here this one time. Was it here?
I'd say this new mechanic, I mean patch, was a success. Look what you've unlocked.
This is a message for Darcy. I know I told you not to follow me, so I'm willing to bet you did the exact opposite. The Templars have run rampant in this city. They have agents everywhere. Sirs, Albion, even Clan Kelly. I'm marking intel where I can for you, or anyone else in the Brotherhood. We can take them on. We just have to try.
I'm not quite sure what that was about, but if it means fighting people already on our shit list, then I'd say it's worth pursuing.
Thank you.
Yes, nicely done. That'll get people's attention. Let them know someone is standing up to Albion. Light the spark that they can stand up to.
If nothing else, it'll relieve their eye strain.
We're already seeing results from what you've done. That list we found named a journalist in Camden who's been investigating Albion. We reached out and he's got information that can help us. I think you should meet with him.
Submitted these right now. People gonna lose their shit when they see this.
Christ, that thing is on the fritz!
Fucking anarchists. Tear down shit, but fix a thing.
Ah, shit. Basically, she's my ass. shut this thing down.
Somebody fix that drone!
Someone stop that thing!
Watch it! This drone is fixing it up!
Bloody piece of junk!
What you fucking wanker? Of course it's
done! It's time for me to go!
Come on, drunk! Bring it!
Auto drive now enabled.
We live in modern times. Drones, robots, computer control, all our weapons.
This
is trapped! If it's a new help, we need a human help. Not robots, not soldiers. Just people like you. And not the ones who
need to disassemble all governments by any means necessary.
Auto drive now enabled.
There's nothing here.
We've got a pipe for whoever fought. Drone, initiate search.
The longer you draw it out, the worse it will get.
Not seeing anything here. Moving elsewhere.
Thank you.
look for anything suspicious.
Huh? What's this?
Continuing the search. Must be nearby. Come out! Wherever you are! Somebody's playing here. Nothing to report. Checking elsewhere.
Ah.
I know you're here somewhere. Drone, enter search of the area.
Initiating search mode.
Any sign of the target? All clear here. Moving on.
Some good spot for some art. Man's a proper artist now.
Darcy, if you're listening to this, things are even worse here than I thought. The Templars have taken assassin artifacts, keeping them locked away for no good reason. I tried recovering some of these artifacts, but they're tricky. The cases are equipped with a deadlock. The minute you're spotted, the deadlocks are activated. No way of opening them, not for a long while. You were always better at stealthing than me. I hope you can recover this stuff for the Brotherhood.
Picked up a signal from the artifact case. Deadlock activated. Nothing left to do but fuck off out of here. Security around the artifact seems to have calmed down. This may be a good time to give the stealth heist another go.
Secured. It's only a matter of time.
Stay sharp. Search the area.
In the area.
What the fuck?
Don't be so
picked up a signal from the artifact case. Deadlock activated. Nothing left to do but fuck off out of here.
Drive now enabled.
Suspect to the most wanted list. Over.
Security around the artifact seems to have calmed down. This may be a good time to give the stealth heist another go. And the case is deadlocked. Time to go. I'm picking up chatter they've deactivated the deadlock on that artifact. One more shot at redemption, perhaps?
New master hacker in town.
Lucas, it's been 2 days already. Enough of this. I can't stick my neck out looking for you. It's bad enough if you get yourself killed, but it's really selfish of you to drag me down with you. We can't take on the Templars. Not even if everyone we've got left marched on London together.
The device is ours. I hope this isn't a bad time, but we need your particular skill set for something.
I think I'm ready.
Hey, Darcy. I'm finding Templars all over the city. They're secretive as hell, hiding in their offices behind guards. I found one way to get them out into the open was to hack into their networks and just break everything. Let them know I knew who they are. Had to take on a lot of goons before the Templar came out, but it worked. Just a suggestion.
Yes, yes, oh, people.
Shit. I've got
an
eye on social media. Yeah, really. Yeah, I get one. That's fine. I'm going to put this online. That's me. Hey, it's me. Yeah. Yeah, I'm good. Yeah. How are you? For real? Okay. Oh, yeah, where? Well, then,
nothing.
Yeah, but it's what? Oh,
what was that?
Oh.
mostly done for now.
Give me a moment to break everything on this Templar's computer. We've made an impression. There's the Templar.
Lucas, I hope you find this. I'm sorry we fought so much the day you left. I'm still really cross with you for running off to London and making me come after you, but still, I'm sorry. God, you were just being so stupid. I couldn't get through to you. Being an assassin is not about running headlong into things. We take our time, hide in the shadows, wait for the right opportunity to strike. I guess I should have explained all that better without yelling, but you should know all this already. God, this is supposed to be an apology. I'm sorry. Please, let's go home.
There's one Templar that won't be Templaring around the place anymore.
Reported in your area, potentially armed and hostile.
Monitoring for unusual activity.
Auto drive now available.
Control, I can't see the suspect. Please advise.
and coming back.
Things malfunctioning. You're not listening to me.
Lucas, I know you have this bright idea about how our ancestors single-handedly saved London from the Templars before, so why can't we do it again? But there's more to the story, isn't there? They had a whole gang behind them, and help from another assassin. Some of the most brilliant people ever born were their allies, and our ancestors still had a tough time fighting. We don't have anybody, just the two of us. Not that I'm saying I'm helping you on this mad quest, but still, I've made my point. Our ancestors were nearly killed many times over. We could be killed just as easily.
The device is ours.
Wow, my mum would be proud. I'm kicking ass. DedSec is fun.
You wouldn't have been recruited if DedSec thought you'd be killed that easily.
All right. Thank you, Bagley. I guess.
The Bagsman is like that. Bit of a prick, but dead useful. Just ignore him if he's vexing you.
You aren't quite done yet. There's another piece of this.